Tonight, a health warning from the makers of two popular drugs used for weight loss. Eli Lilly now urging people to stop using Mounjaro and Zepbound for, quote, cosmetic weight loss. They say the drugs are designed strictly to treat diabetes and obesity. Patients are now being told to use the drugs only with a prescription and as directed by your doctor.